During this pandemic, I formulated the Doric TV community with Gordon Mackay for separate houses in Aberdeenshire. Well, as you can, I've been in Shieldon since March last year, 2020. Well, I do miss going out and about with my wee iPhone videoing folk. But you can, I've depended on previous footage that I've seen prior to COVID. And now on to Zoom videos with some other interesting folk who are presenting a contemporary approach to our Doric culture and dialect. And thanks to folk that have created material for Doric TV in their own house and have pinged it across to me. Well, tonight I've been thinking on our singers and musicians that kind of meet and play together if new on this Valentine's Day 2021, and our hearts and minds going out to all those affected by the coronavirus, remembering those that are no longer here with us. Well, today we have Brian McAulay for the Cruden Bay Folk Club singing Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. Well, if you haven't done so by now, remember to click onto www.dorictv.co.uk and join the Doric TV community. It's maybe a bit handmade, but it doesn't cost on a thing to mak, except your extensive time and energy. And better still, it doesn't cost on a thing to watch, and you're not plagued with these annoying adverts. It's simply who we are in Aberdeenshire the day. Well, that's what more can we do than to say over to Brian McAulay.
A song by Willie Nelson.